Hey guys, it is Arickamisha coming to you guys with my Walmart clearance haul. The date is February the 6th. It is a Saturday. Once again, the date, February the 6th. I went to Walmart early this morning. I was there at 7 a.m. when they opened. I don't be playing, y'all. I get up bright and early and go get my deals. I don't like having leftover stuff that people done picked all over. But anyway, guys, I digress. Let's get into this Walmart clearance haul. And it's quite a bit of stuff, guys. So I'm not going to go through all the prices. I'll try my best to mention prices here and there. I just don't want to turn this into a 20-30 minute video. Because you guys know, I mean, I get to talking. It's 30 minutes long. So, all right, guys, let's get into it. Let's start over here with the jewelry. They had these nice little sets, and as you can see, this one says blessed. It's the necklace and the matching earrings. I definitely had to get that. I got that for the girls. Definitely had to get that because we are blessed. We are definitely blessed, and we thank God for that every day. All right, so I got those for the girls. They say blessed with the matching earrings. Those are so cute. I'll try to mention prices, guys, here and there. I will definitely do my best to try to mention prices. Okay, those were a dollar. All of this over here, along here, they were all a dollar. Okay, we've got the little phone rings. I got this one with the diamond crown. I definitely had to get that, guys. Y'all know me. I love pink, shiny diamonds. That's me, so I got that one. That's the crown. I got the one with the pink, the heart with the pink diamonds. I got the pink butterfly. I got the ring sets. Really nice three-piece ring set, guys. Really nice stuff. And I'm talking, these were all clearance for a dollar. All for a dollar. I love that black stone back there. So pretty. And I got some, those are the gold ones. And these are the silver ones. Look at that. Look at that, guys. Tell me that's not beautiful. Let me hold it so you guys can see it. Look at that. Look at that diamond. I mean, we know it's fake, but so what? It's beautiful. That's all that matters. It is gorgeous. Three-piece ring sets, guys. I got these for a dollar. I had to stop myself. Look at that. Beautiful, good quality stuff. Only a dollar, guys. All right, I got the McDermott deal. I use this for my daughter's skin. It's for scars and, you know, stuff like that. So we have, just want to tell you about this real quick. The McDermott was $16. We do have the $6 McDermott Ibotta rebate. We also have in the Retail Me Not, we have the $7 coupon. So that's pretty much free by the time you get through with your discounts. All right, so I definitely did the McDermott because it's so pricey. Let's go over here to these other little kid jewelry things they had. And they had this, as you guys can see, it's set clearance price of $250. Yeah, these were $250. I remember, they were $250. Comes with the little hanging thing, and it comes with the matching necklace and the earring and the rings for the kids. It's so cute. I got that for my daughter, my little mama, and I definitely had to get the second one. Look at that, so cute. $2.50. Who's not getting it? I'm getting it for my kids. So cute. All right, also the watches, all their little kit watches, they were on clearance. I got my daughter the LOL watch. She loves LOL, guys. Look at that. That's so cute. LOL watch. You know, kids love anything. My daughter loves anything LOL. So that's my little mama. I got that on clearance, $3. I forgot what the regular price was. I think the regular price was like $15, $10. And I got this for my older daughter. She loves cats. She loves cats. She wants us to get a cat one day. I told her no. I don't want any pets. I'm like, kids are a big enough responsibility. But yeah, it's a nice little watch with the little cat spinning on the outside. This is as close as she's gonna get to a cat. And yeah, open it up and it's a little time in there. So yes, all right, so let's get to the toys. It is the Cave Girl series. I think that was clearance for $7, I think original price like $20 something. This one, as you can see, guys, this was $5.96. that was the actual price for that one. It was regular price 20 something. I don't remember exactly, sorry. But yes, that was the clearance price, $5.96. This Barbie, I got a really great deal on this Barbie. She's so cute. Her shirt says rock. She's got the cutest outfit on. Barbie. I got her, she was regular priced, I think $17, and I got her for $4.74. All right, so that's it, guys, for the kids' stuff. I got some Slim Jims for a dollar. We love Slim Jims, so I grabbed more of those for a dollar. And the granola bars, my Sunbelt Bakery granola bars. I love these things so much. And we have, I bought a rebate on these as well, but I love these. Sunbelt Bakery granola, guys, they're the best. Peanut butter, chocolate chip. These are old school granolas, I'm telling you. Sunbelt, the peanut butter chocolate down there. I got the oats and honey. I love these. And the girls love them too. And I got the big box of the fudge dip chocolate chip. So those are the Sunbelt too. So I got those. And in the back, I got some great value paper plates. Just something we needed for the house. We always going through paper plates. Okay, up front real quick, I'll get through these. It's like the little Long John sleepwear. It says it was clearance at $5, but these are like $2. And I got my middle daughter, my 15-year-old. I got her one. It says $7, but it was like $3, like I said. A lot of these prices that were on the items, of course, I scanned everything. They weren't the prices. They were cheaper. Some of them were cheaper, and some of them were exactly what they said on a clearance sticker. Anyway, okay, and I'm not going to go through all these clothes, but I got the girls a whole bunch of clothes. Nice quality clothes from Walmart. I do not mind their clothes at all. Walmart has good quality clothes. Wash them and take care of them. They're just as good. I love them. I don't care where they're from. As long as they're decent clothes, who cares? I don't. And I'm teaching my kids, it's not about the name brands, honey. It's about looking nice and having respect for yourself. Anyway, so let me not start that. Okay, let's get into this. All right, so just got some shorts here. They had a whole bunch of colorful shorts. Clearance at like $2. I got a bunch of colorful shirts. Those are $2 and some change. $2.98, I think they were. The all color shorts for the kids. Those were $3. All colorful tops here. They were clearance at like $2. And these shorts, as you can see, they were $2.98. I got them like all colors for the girls. Got them some pants. They had these pants on clearance for $2. You know, I guess because it's winter stuff, so they kind of had it clearanced out. Just a bunch of pants. Got a couple pants for my daughter. This is my 15-year-old. Got her this really cute outfit for Valentine's. So cute with the little cats. Remember I told you guys she loves cats. So I got her this cute little shirt with the little red bottoms to go to it for Valentine's Day. It's going to be a part of her Valentine's gift. Little does she know. But anyway, yep, I got that. And a bunch of shorts. A bunch of colorful shorts. It was a two-pack for like $3. Two packs of shorts. For teenagers, they had them in all. Look at all these colors. All these designs. And once again, guys, cats on the shorts. I know. I kind of probably went overboard with the cats. But whatever. She loves cats. Anyway. All right, yeah, just a bunch of colorful shorts back there, guys. Whole bunch of white, rainbow, mint green, cats black, white, pink. Guys, these things were like $2, $3. I mean, you can't beat those prices. And I got them a whole bunch of solid colored shirts, $2, $3, all colors. Like I said at the bottom, this is my little mama, my 10-year-old. Got her some of the same things. I don't dress them alike, but some things, if I find them both their sizes, I'll get. I mean, they're sisters. They don't mind, as long as I'm not overdoing it. But, yeah, just a bunch of different shorts, all colors, and her little cute Valentine's outfit. Let me show you guys that with the little rainbow, with the little unicorn. It's so cute. These were in the Valentine's section. This was pricey. Yeah, this wasn't on clearance or anything. This is from the Valentine's. It was $5.98. That's not bad. So I grabbed that. And the pants. I got her the little heart pants. They're so cute. And they were $5.98 too. So $10 for an outfit. Hey, I'll get it. And I got her, my 10-year-old, I got her a whole bunch of shirts that were on clearance. Some pajamas. Oh, I got to show you guys this shirt I found for the girls. And now this I got for both of them. I got this for both of them. I didn't care. And they love it. This shirt is hilarious. Social distancing expert. So cute. And it's pink. And my girls are like me. They love pink. They love girly stuff. They get it from me. We're girls. And I got this nice little cute shirt. It says, believe in your beauty. So cute. I got that shirt. It was on clearance for like $2. and I got her some pants down there of like $2. I mean, guys, they had all the kids, a lot of bunch of kid clothes, $2, $3, pants, shirts, tops on clearance. I mean, and you know what? Some of this stuff wasn't even clearance. Regular price at $2 and $3. Who's not picking it up? I'm picking it up. But yeah, whole bunch of stuff over there for the girls. And let me go over the shoes. Walmart had tons of shoes on clearance. The boots were like $3. The regular shoes were like $3. I think these sandals were, these were $5 though. But these were five too. But I got these, and these. Those were all clearanced out at like $5. They had like racks and racks of clearance of shoes. So I got the girls some sandals. I got them some boots, some regular, you know, everyday throw on tennis shoes for the girls. Got them both a pair of boots and sandals and everyday shoes. So, and last but not least, my findings, what I found for myself. Look at this. Look at these purses. Y'all know me. Y'all know me by now. Look at these purses. Look at this shiny silver bling bling purse. Y'all know. Look at this. Nice, huge purses. I love it. I got like a big purse. I gotta have a big purse because I gotta have everything in there. I got everything in my purse. I might have some food in there. I have everything in my purse. Believe me, I'm one of them kind of people that has everything in their purses. So I got the silver one. I got the pink one. Y'all know I love pink. And I got the black. You gotta have the black one, of course. These were clearanced. Let me see what the regular price was on these. Regular price on these, $19.98. These were clearanced at $9. $9. I saw a bunch of purses for $5 too, but I wanted these. I didn't want to overdo it, you know. So I saw these, I had to get these. $9. Nice size purses. They had really nice purses for $5 too, but I was like, you know, I'm not gonna overdo it. I'll just get these three. So all right, guys, that is it for my Walmart haul, my Walmart clearance haul. Whew, I'm telling you, man, that was a lot of work. But yeah, guys, thanks so much for watching. This is Arickamisha. Thank you so much. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Thank you guys for your love and support. Thank you to all the people who take time out of their lives to send me messages. And don't forget to follow me on Instagram, guys, at Arickamisha. I'm just as busy and crazy over there. Thank you guys so much for your love and support. Don't forget, knowledge is power. Thanks, guys. Bye.